So here's the vet bill from today. Not sure how you're going to pay that. You do live rent-free here, and I do pay for your food, so maybe get a job.